हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फ्रॉम LPM पब्लिक स्कूल विच इज सिचुएटेड एट गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड जॉब एट योर होम। दिस इज योर इंग्लिश टीचर नैन्सी पांडे। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम हियर विथ अ रिमेनिंग पार्ट of the story from your English reader book, chapter number 3, Save Jamuni. So students, in our previous video we read a story about two boys and the tree Jamuni. So students, in this story we learn that there was a two boy named Karan and Kareem who lived in the village near Panchvati forest. In the forest there was a big jamun tree, and the children loved to spend their time with that tree. The jamun tree had a thick trunk and lots of branches and leaves. On summer days, Karan and Kareem and other children would rest in its shade, and they also play hide and seek around it. Sometimes they climb the tree and sit among its branches, and they also like to look at those squirrels which chase each other. And they also like to see the birds who built their nest in the jamuni tree. Once a year, the tree would be full of purple jamuns. So the Karan and Kareem would collect the jamuns for themselves and their families also. They named the tree Jamuni because the meaning of Jamuni is the purple one. One morning, Karan and Kareem saw three men at Debu Chacha's tea stall. The men were carrying axes, and they asked to Debu Chacha to tell them the way to the forest. So in previous video we learned all these. Now let's continue the remaining story. After the man left for the forest, Karan said, "What will these men do with the axes? We must find out." So students, after asking Debu Chacha to way to the forest, the man left for the forest. And the Karan said to Kareem, "What will these men do with the axes? They must find out." "Let's go to the forest," said Kareem. Then Kareem said, "Let's go to the forest." And both of them went to the forest. Let's go to the forest, said Karim. On reaching the forest, they heard a noise, thuk, thuk, thuk. So, when Karan and Karim reached the forest, they heard a noise. The noise was of cutting of trees. The stranger were cutting down some trees. Then the children saw that the strangers were cutting down some trees. Stop that, Karan and Karim shouted loudly. Why are you cutting down these trees? Then Karan and Karim shouted loudly and said, why are you cutting down these trees? Stop that. Go away, boys. Don't disturb us, said one of the men angrily. Then one of them said, go away, boys. Don't disturb us. The men would soon cut down Jamuni too. Karan and Karim did not like trees being cut down. So students, the men would soon cut down Jamuni too. So the Karan and Karim did not like this. Let's go and ask our teacher for help, said Karim. Then Karim said to Karan, let's go and ask our teacher for help. And they went to their teacher. The boys ran all the way to their teacher. On hearing their story, the teacher started ringing the school bell. So, after hearing this story, the teacher started ringing the school bell. The villagers asked each other, why is the school bell ringing on a holiday? Let's find out. So, hearing the voice of ringing the school bell, the villagers asked to each other, why is the school bell ringing on a holiday? They hurried to the school. The teacher told them what the three men were doing. Then the villagers gathered in the school. The teacher told them what the three men were doing. The villagers were angry. How cruel, they said. They followed the boys into the forest. Hearing the story, the villagers get angry. And they followed the boys into the forest. The men were about to cut down Jamuni. Now in the forest, the men were about to cut down Jamuni. Stop! Don't touch that tree, the villagers shouted. Then the villagers shouted, stop! Don't touch that tree. The man got scared on seeing so many people. Then the man got scared on seeing so many people. They threw away their axes and ran as fast as they could. Thus, Karan and Karim saved Jamuni and the other trees. So, in this way, Karan and Karim saved the Jamuni tree and other trees also. From that day onwards, the villagers took turns at guarding the trees. We almost grow more trees and protect them. So, students, in this chapter or in this story, we learn that how the two boys, Karan and Karim, saved the Jamuni tree and other trees also. So, students, we all must grow more and more trees and protect them. Don't cut the trees. Plant more and more trees. Okay? I hope you all are enjoying this story. So, you have to read this story and write the hard words which is given in your WhatsApp group. You can write it from the PDF and you have to learn also. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you, students. Bye and take care.